The House will be in order.
The U.S. House of Representatives gaveled in December 18th to debate and vote on two articles of impeachment against President Trump. The gavel was held not by House Speaker Nancy Pelosi, but by Representative Diana DeGette of Colorado.
I hereby appoint the Honorable Diane DeGette to act as Speaker pro tempore on this day. Signed, Nancy Pelosi, Speaker
Pelosi
of the House.
Pelosi tapped DeGette to serve as Speaker pro tempore of the House and preside over much of the historic impeachment debate on the House floor. With the exception of big votes in the State of the Union, it is not uncommon for the House Speaker to hand the gavel off to another member and appoint a speaker to handle the chair. But White House Press Secretary Stephanie Grisham floats a different theory, despite the fact that Pelosi's decision is in line with House tradition.
And, you know, I saw your breaking news that she's not going to preside over today. I think that she's seeing the polling. I think that she's seeing that her face being associated with this is a very bad idea. So she's put forth this poor congresswoman from Colorado who should be very worried now about her face being associated with it.
This is not DeGette's first time to hold the gavel and have a seat in the chair. She has regularly presided over key debates and votes in the House throughout 2019. That includes debate over the whistleblower complaint that began the impeachment process, whether to hold Attorney General William Barr in contempt in June, and whether to condemn Trump for his racist remarks towards several congressional Democrats in July. She is a 12-term liberal lawmaker first elected to Congress in 1996. The longest-serving member of the Colorado congressional delegation, she also serves as chief deputy whip in the House. On December 10th, DeGette became the first member from Colorado to announce she would vote for both articles of impeachment. Since then, all four of Colorado's House Democrats have said they would do the same. In a statement about her role in the impeachment vote, DeGette called the day, quote, a somber moment in our nation's history, end quote, and said she doesn't take her responsibility lightly.